Hey guys, welcome to my iPhone 5S review. Oh shit, this is the iPhone SE. But what's the fucking difference? Like, I'm actually trying to find a difference here. The only difference I can find is this little fucking square on the back that says SE. Oh yeah, and it's pink. That's your difference, there you go. So can somebody tell me why you would pay $400 just so that you can have a pink 5S when you can buy a 5S for like 70 bucks on Amazon or eBay or something? Anybody who buys this is a retard.